Okay, good day everyone. Today we will talk about simulation. I will demonstrate you how to use simulation on Orange data mining tool. We will solve simple question. We have four fair dice, and we want to find the probability to get sum of result equals 14 when we throw 4 dice. What is probability to get 14 sum of result? It's not very hard question. For example, we can solve this question using Wolfram Alpha. We use some fuzzy thing, generating function, we write its expression, and we use Wolfram Alpha, and we get the probability that the sum of results on 4 dice equals 14 is 73 above 648. Okay, let's find it. It's about 0.112654. This is exact solution. But suppose we hate math, we don't know generating function, we want to solve this question using Orange, using simulation. Okay, let's do it. Here you are. This is our Orange. And we start with first step. From throwing a dice, we want to throw in each experiment 4 dice. We want to execute our experiment 100,000 times. And for every experiment, for every die, we can get 6 results from 1 to 6. Please pay attention, we use here discrete uniform distribution. It's discrete because we talk about die. It's uniform because we have fair die, and in each experiment we throw 4 dice. Okay, that's all. If you want to see our results, here you are. We connect data table to random data, and you can see our experiments. In first experiment, we get 3 on first die, 3 on second die, 4 on third die, and 2 on the last one die. And we have many 100,000 experiments. Okay, our goal is to approximate, to estimate the probability to get sum of results equals 14. First step, we need to say to Orange to convert our results from categorical to numerical. Okay, here we will use edit domain, and we say to Orange to reinterpret each result from categorical to numerical. That's all. Apply. The next step, we want to aggregate our results. We want to sum results of every one of dice. So here I choose all 4 dice, and here I choose to sum our results. And we gave a new name to our variable, sum of results. Let's see at our data table again to rescue. And you can see what we have sum of results. For example, in first experiment, we have got 3, 3, 4, 2, and sum of results is 12. And now the last step, we almost finished. Group by. We want to group sum of results by number of results of each kind. We want to know how many times we get 14, sum equals 14. That's all, sum of results, we want to count. And now finally we use again data table, and we can see that from 100,000 experiments, we get sum of result equals 14 in 11,208 experiments. So we can approximate the unknown probability as 1,208 as 100,000. And it's not exactly the answer, but it's very, very near to exact answer. You can try and regenerate your dice, or you can increase or decrease the number of experiments. Please try it and share with me your experience. Thank you. We will stop here on this happy note.